الحمد لله وكفى والصلاة والسلام على المصطفى وآله وصحبه ومن اتقى. السلام عليكم وأهلا وسهلا to the قراءة القرآن, to learning how to recite Quran. Now there are 10 ways that we can recite the Quran. Like I said, there are 10 ways that we can recite the Quran. The first way that we will go through today is called Warsh al-Nafi, meaning it's the recitation of Imam Warsh, who recited it on the authority of Imam Nafi. It is the recitation of the people of Medina, the place where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was, and where most of the Sahaba were, and where the Tabi'een came to learn their deen from the Sahaba. Now Warsh was an African, Egyptian, Coptic Christian. He accepted Islam and he traveled to Medina just to learn the Quran. He stayed there for enough time just to recite the Quran a couple of times, and then he left and went back to Africa, and he spread the qira'ah of Warsh on the authority of Nafi' until right now it's the second most recited qira'ah in the world. Now Nafi', he was the Imam of Medina with regards to reciting the Quran. And the qira'ah of Warsh is considered the sunnah, because they learned the Quran from those people who learned the Quran from the Sahaba, who were all gathered together in Medina, and it was the qira'ah of Ahlul Medina. In fact, when Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal was asked, which is your preferred qira'ah? And he is the Imam of the Sunnah, he said, Warsh al-Nafi'. So let's look at how it's very, the way we can recite this, because people are not reciting it. This is how we can recite Al-Fatiha. First of all, we do the ta'awudh and the basmalah. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim. Maliki Yawmiddin. Did you know what I said? I didn't say Maliki Yawmiddin. I said Maliki Yawmiddin. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. Ihdina as-siratal mustaqim. Now we're going to have to write out the rest, because here is an interesting part of the qira'ah of Warsh. When he gets to the next line, siratal ladhina an'amta alayhim. So he says, siratal ladhina an'amta alayhim. He considers this an ayah. The ayah stops here. Whereas in traditionally in Hafs, the traditional way, they don't consider this an ayah. So he considers this the sixth ayah right here. Okay, so that's another difference between Warsh and Hafs. What does that mean? That means you have to stop there. Sirat al-ladhina an'amta alayhim غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. Did you notice I did pull, I dragged it out and extended it. This is another characteristic of Warsh. He makes it long with his elongations. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير مغضوب عليهم ولا ضالين. So here We have this elongation here. This is the seventh ayah here. So here, this is where we elongate this six. We drag it. We say these numbers, but they're not. We just drag it out. غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. And that is the qira'a of Surah Al-Fatiha on the authority of Warsh, on the authority of Nafi'. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله.